inside part of that seam right there. Right there, yeah. And what we're doing is, all we're doing, we're turning our arm sideways and pulling straight down. You ever go fishing? Cast the line this way, that's all the motion we're doing. So we're coming out, down, and pulling straight down in this way. We start pulling across our body, we start to spin, we drop it, and our arms go this way. That's why it's important to stay on top and have your arms come straight through, pull those fingers in. It's weird because some people just like, oh, okay, yeah.
Right.
The other kids are like, oh,
yeah, they can't.
Understand.
Right.
What do you want me to do?
Got away from
it. Fastball, right? Don't get confused. You got to make an adjustment because fastballs, we stay behind going this way. Curveballs, we get on the side of it and pull down. So you got to really concentrate with your hand motion, okay? Curveball. Take a break. Take a breather.